Kosovo. 24-year-old Roxana works as a human resources specialist at one of the largest construction companies in her country. She is currently a fifth-year dentistry student and will soon become the first ever doctor in her family. Kosovo.